So I've been watching the music channel because it's the only channel I actually understand. I'm really tired still, but going to go down and have breakfast and then going to go have a look around Germany, so it's going to be good, and I'll keep you posted what I'm doing. German TV, they're playing Bruno Mars.
Centre of Hannover city or town, and as you can see, really nice church thing, so we'll take a look around, and it's cool, I like it, it's cool. Also, just seeing crazy thing everywhere there's always Irish pubs, look. Always Irish pubs everywhere. The architecture here.
I want some stairs like this in my house. Whoa, check this out. Amazing. Whoa.
So hopefully the rain's gonna come down, we can take a look. So just come back to have coffee and stuff and relax. And it's going good. Just went to like a big cathedral building thing, and I want a house like it. It's really cool. Got some good design ideas from that. So we're gonna go around a little bit later. We're gonna have a look around the shops and stuff. And so this is Pierre in Germany. Yeah, and as you can see, it's raining. Take a look up. You see, it's raining. And it's been raining the whole trip. Well, pretty much. So, but it's an amazing place. Just a shame about the weather. And that is a tram. We don't have many of them in England, so that's kind of cool. I think we have one in Manchester. Yeah, that's cool. And behind you is the train station, massive train station. It goes all over Germany, so that's good. and check this out. They sell strawberries in something that looks like a strawberry, which is innovative marketing.